Merci Nav pour ce bel accueil. Nav, tu fais un travail incroyable en tant que ministre de l'innovation, des sciences et du développement économique. Et c'est en partie parce que tu veilles à ce que les Canadiens jeunes et moins jeunes soient prêts à saisir les opportunités qui s'offrent à eux. Et l'autre chose, the other thing that I know is a bit of a challenge for him, is he is extraordinarily passionate about these teachers' awards. And he and his department work hard all year to make sure that this extraordinary crop of teachers that we celebrated are truly the best examples in Canada of amazing leadership towards students. And he looks forward to this, and he's excited about it, and he comes up on stage in his big day, and it's the Prime Minister's Teaching Awards. And I wander in and just sweep up all the credit. But him and his department do an extraordinary work in making these awards a reality, and we really couldn't do it without you and everyone. On se souvient tous d'un enseignant qui nous a marqué, de quelqu'un qui nous a poussé à aller plus loin, à rêver plus grand ou à viser toujours plus haut, qui nous a aidés à découvrir ce qui nous passionne, à nous fixer des objectifs et à surmonter les obstacles en cours de route. The job of teacher is more than just teaching kids how to deftly avoid split infinitives. You see what I did there? Or the order of... You got an English teacher, appreciated that there. I put the deftly in myself just to mess it up. Or the order of operations in math, although those are very important lessons. At the end of the day, being a teacher is about preparing kids to navigate a complicated world. It's about teaching young people how to stand on their own two feet and be confident that they can make a positive difference no matter what path they choose. As someone who spent a fair bit of time in the front of a classroom, I know exactly why you put in those extra hours. It's because every kid deserves to have someone in their corner who believes in the incredible person they already are and who will they and they will become. I get asked a lot, and actually Nav made the mistake earlier in his introduction, which was otherwise quite excellent, of referring to me as a former teacher. There's no such thing as a former teacher. When you're a teacher, you're a teacher. And that's your calling. And you know, those who don't know the profession might say, oh yeah, no, sure, he's going to say he's a teacher because he thinks he has all the answers. Well, that's exactly what makes a good teacher, is knowing you don't have all the answers. Knowing that your job isn't to give the answers to the kids. Knowing your job primarily is to teach your kids to ask questions and find the answers for themselves. That yes, the role of a teacher is more about empowering than anything else. And if you look at a model of what makes for a good politician, you know, bankers or lawyers or professionals or you know, various ranges of paths you could take towards politics, someone who learned from an early age how important it is to empower the people you are serving, you are responsible for and accountable to, is the most important thing. And that's why I think being a teacher is probably the best possible way to learn to become a good politician and a good prime minister. And I thank you all for everything you do every single day as teachers to make our communities better, not just today, but tomorrow when they are peopled by the kids that you teach in your classrooms day in, day out. Notre gouvernement sait à quel point vous travaillez fort pour donner à nos enfants le meilleur départ dans la vie. Que ce soit en aidant vos élèves avec leurs devoirs sur l'heure du dîner ou en portant une attention particulière à ceux qui vivent des situations difficiles à la maison, vous êtes là pour nos jeunes et vous méritez un gouvernement qui est là pour vous. Un gouvernement qui reconnaît les défis auxquels vous faites face et qui veut vous aider à les relever. L'un de nos objectifs, c'est de faire en sorte que vous ayez les ressources nécessaires pour adapter vos curriculums aux réalités du monde d'aujourd'hui. Je ne vous apprends rien en vous disant que les nouvelles technologies ont complètement transformé nos façons de faire et nos milieux de travail. Pour vous aider à mieux préparer vos élèves, on investit dans des programmes qui aideront à propulser tant les enseignants que les étudiants vers l'avenir. When one of your students tells you they want to become a coder, our government is ensuring you've got the tools to help make that happen. Our Can Code program is teaching students and educators alike how to code, a skill that's becoming more and more important in all ways in our changing economy. And when a student says that they want to become an astronaut, well, we've got you covered there too. Our new Junior Astronauts program is a great resource for kids who dream of being the next David Saint-Jacques, and it also means, oh, or the next Mark Garneau, there's nothing, Mark works very hard for all of you. It also means that you don't have to do a crash course in physics. Of course, none of these incredible programs would be possible without people like you, teachers who go above and beyond to help our kids succeed. And your dedication as educators is precisely what we're honoring today with the Prime Minister's Awards for Teaching Excellence. To the recipients, I want to say thank you for your extraordinary work. Thank you for believing in our kids and making our future even brighter. Merci beaucoup, mes amis.